I'm one of those guys, that, like, if I met Jan Murray, I wouldn't know what to say.
Stay
but most
us.
People are like, Jan Murray, you know. But, and it's led to, like, a life on the road, really. I mean, for 20 years, I've been touring almost constantly. I played everywhere but the bottom of the sea, and that's only because I can't find out who books it.
And you have a CD. You have a CD out.
Yeah.
How's that going?
It's going really well. It's getting great reviews. It's called Unsweetened, because, like, my comedy is also unsweetened. The show that we chose is one show, one take, no editing, which is very unusual. Most CDs that comics put out are chosen from a whole tour's worth of shows and the best little bits. Mine is warts and all. It's the only CD I know of where there's the heckling left in and a woman thrown out.
Oh, really?
Yeah, yeah.
How do you handle hecklers?
You know, I secretly kind of like it because my dad owned a bar, and so from the time I was four, I was learning filthy jokes in my dad's bar, cleaning them up enough to take them to Catholic school and not get thrown out. So it taught me to work clean, and it's when you're a kid in a bar, adults always like challenge your right to be there, like, what are you doing here, kid? And you get that very much as a comic. You hit the stage and they're like, hey, nice ring, you know, or, you know, what, you aren't so funny. And so I'm kind of like genetically engineered to be ready to handle
ready to
that,
rock.
You know?
What was